Newport officials are expected to rule tonight on whether to allow construction of a welcome center at the Breakers Mansion. The Preservation Society of Newport, which owns the National Historic Landmark, wants to provide better restrooms and sell food on the grounds. But neighbors and others have opposed the plan, saying it's going to detract from the estate. They've suggested it be built across the street in an existing parking lot.